Prominent Hoosiers fighting back against a rise in anti-Semitic incidents. Plus, a business owner wants to improve safety in a popular stretch of downtown. Tonight, the changes he's making to revamp a hotspot for crime.
Closing out the work week with rain chances, entering the weekend with a cool off. I'll show you the temperature flip-flop tonight at 10.